Okay, we got Motomag 2s. With the original Bendix 19-tooth sprocket. I did put in a new, like I said, a new old school gut. Everything's new except the sprocket on the inside and, of course, axle nuts. It didn't come with axle nuts. But everything's good. Spins good. It looked good inside. No cracks inside. I wanted to look. Black paint, powder coated. We do have some chipping going on here, of course. It is just the norm of a mag wheel that is 30-something years old. We do have some corrosion going from the alloy here on the rim band. And also on the inner, which you won't see. You'll see it better on the front, but the inner hub. And we got some more flaking going on here. More flaking right there. The back wheel's about the worst. The front wheel, man, I say probably 98% of the paint is attacked on the front wheel and about 95%, if that, of the paint on the back wheel. Here's the old reflector hole. No crack on that bad boy. Looking good. Looking good. Just a little corrosion going. I think anybody can restore a wheel can do this with no problem. BMX product, Motomag 2. That's the rear wheel. Where did I put the front? You're kidding me. Sorry about that, everybody. Front wheel, Motomag. Good shape. As you can see right here, that's about the worst of it right there, of the chip. Get some more chipping going on here. As you can see there, original paint, 30-something years old. Very nice, very, very nice. Axles flattened for your mongoose fork as they used to do. Catsworth, California 1, which your US patent, your BMX product, the Motomag front wheel, reflector hole, straight, clean, no cracking either side. Same as the back. We got a little corrosion going on here on the rim. A little bit in the hub here. I didn't do anything except just use soap and water to clean these babies up. If I can find it, I will throw in the original reflectors. One of them is totally intact and the other one's cracked in half, but at least one is fully intact. If I can find them, they're going with the mag as well. Actually, both of them. You can have the crack one too. Thanks for looking.